Thank you. We'll be right back. So, this is one of my older songs. It's about one of my first good friends that I kind of knew and dated for a minute between New York and New Jersey. His name was Rob. And one day, he came back with a big dragon tattoo, and it just inspired a song in me, and it's called Yale.
Jim was right beside me. Jim.